So this is what we got going today. Some new footers, back of this house. All the way through up there. We can get up right there if y'all can see. Wraps all the way around back through here. A guy from Chicago bought this house. He said he got it fairly cheap. I'm hoping he did. But he said he's going to revamp it. That's it. Start getting some hoses out and waiting on some mud. We plug. I know exactly where it's at. That gasket's had it. We lost a lot of prime right there. That wore out gasket, but I was losing some prime out of it. Right here.
Oh, yeah. That's gonna end up coming
over. I got it now.
Okay. Here, that's between my legs.
Yeah. Yep. I'm gonna take that to the truck.
Yeah.
You gotta float? Thank you.
We'll let that tighten up for just a second. It's trying to run out that bottom. I'm gonna break a hose off here in a second. Hey, I'm gonna break a hose off here in a second.
One more time.
I'm about to break a hose off. Yeah, 1 second. I'm trying not to overfill it. Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's what I was going to do, is break off right there. I didn't know I had to, I didn't know we were pouring in the sprick too. Yeah. Yeah, just hook it back up and blow out. It's nice having air. It's tied with a cable. It's locked. All he's got to do is finish that footer out, go up in there, and that's it. Thank you. Man, that stuff will stack even at that wet slump. Pea gravel's crazy. Yeah, I wouldn't tap them with that float.
Oh yeah.
His brick are blowing out. Hey, his brick. Yeah.
Your toes. A little bit. Yeah.
You want me to go on the inside and take the hose up in there when you get done?
Yeah.
I'm gonna go ahead and go around, all right?
Good.
You good?
Right here, watch me. Blow out right over here.
Yeah, I was gonna say that his brick are blowing out right there. Lane, we grab that clamp. Hold on, hold on. Clamp's hooked. All right. Is that good? Will you get ready to drag back for a second? Do you hear me?
Do what?
Will you get ready to drag him back in a second?
Okay, yeah.
We'll go ahead and drag these hoses back. He's in here. Got nails in it.
Oh shit. It's got weird bend in
Yeah, back before it settled. Yeah. Yeah, Hot Springs got some pretty hard ground. Mm-hmm. Especially right here by all these mountains. You got some nails right behind you in that door.
Where?
Right behind you. See them on your hand?
Mm-hmm.
Nowhere safe to step. Uh-huh. Ain't no telling what went on in this house back in the day.
Hopefully good thing.
Oh. I doubt it. No, not yet. I can't really drag back out there because it'll kink it, so I'm just going to kind of run it wild in here, then we'll blow out in here.
Yeah, but we're going to pump the rest of it in the floor. Whatever's left, we're going to put it in here.
Okay. Is that good? Good? A little more? Oh.
All right, whatever.
Oh, easy. Uh-huh. Ready? Hold on, here comes. Good. At this point, we're just emptying the truck off, that way they ain't gotta take it back.
There much left, you think? That's hard to say. Pretty close.
Yeah. If you don't mind, I'm gonna squeeze by you here. All right, we are going to actually blow these hoses out with air, and we ain't got water here, so we're gonna close our lid right dirty to the concrete plant, and we'll wash up there. But they got a really big water hose there, so won't be nothing to clean up there. So I'll see y'all when we get to the concrete plant, and I'll show y'all what I'm talking about. Got everything cleaned up, hoses blown out back in the truck. We still got a full hopper, so we left this elbow on so it won't flow out the back when we ride dirty to the plant. That's where we're on our way to now. We're gonna wash out. Chilling on his phone.
Waiting for a load.
Since Carson ain't pouring up, I bet they ain't doing much more today.
Woo! Got an operator figured out.
Was that a Portland truck? Plenty of mud dumped right here. Holy crap, I should have worn rubber boots. Oh man. All right, so this is where we're gonna wash out at. You see them big old water hoses right there? Man. Huh? Yeah, I'm gonna put some boots on too. All right, put some boots on. We're gonna get that water hose up in there. This hatch opened up. That open, get this off. There you go, he put that gasket together on that. Well, that's some water pressure right there, ain't it? Reset all this. Let me crank it up. Let me crank it up. Let me get over there real quick. You're gonna have to give me a minute. You ain't power soaking me. You got a truck waiting on you. Hey, Lane. We got three trucks waiting on us. We're about to load up and get out of here, and we'll see y'all again either this Saturday if we're still pumping, or Monday. So see y'all then.